Let's learn the past perfect continuous. We use the past perfect continuous to talk about an activity that was happening before another activity in the past. Usamos el past perfect continuous para hablar de una actividad que estaba sucediendo antes que otra actividad en el pasado. This is the pattern that you have to follow. Subject plus auxiliary had plus been plus a gerund plus a complement. Now let's take a look at some examples. They had been living in this neighborhood for a long time. They had been living in this neighborhood for a long time. Ellos habían estado viviendo en este vecindario por mucho tiempo. They had been living in this neighborhood for a long time. She had been training for the marathon for 6 months. She had been training for the marathon for 6 months. Ella había estado entrenando para la maratón por 6 meses. She had been training for the marathon for 6 months. We had been saving money to buy a new car. We had been saving money to buy a new car. Nosotros habíamos estado ahorrando dinero para comprar un carro nuevo. We had been saving money to buy a new car. I had been feeling better since January. I had been feeling better since January. Yo me había estado sintiendo mejor desde enero. I had been feeling better since January. Now let's review. Subject, they, she, we, I. Auxiliary, had. Plus, been. Plus, a gerund. Living, training, saving, feeling. Plus, a complement. In this neighborhood for a long time. For the marathon for 6 months. Money to buy a new car. Better since January. Now let's learn how to make negative sentences. To make a negative sentence, you only have to add the word not. They had not been living in this neighborhood for a long time. She had not been training for the marathon for 6 months. We had not been saving money to buy a new car. I had not been feeling better since January. You can also use contractions. Had plus not, hadn't. They hadn't been living in this neighborhood for a long time. She hadn't been training for the marathon for 6 months. We hadn't been saving money to buy a new car. I hadn't been feeling better since January. Now let's learn how to make questions. To make a question, first you have to use the auxiliary had. Here you have to use the auxiliary had first. So the question is, had they been living in this neighborhood for a long time? Here you have to use the auxiliary had first. So the question is, had she been training for the marathon for 6 months? Here you have to use the auxiliary had first. So the question is, had we been saving money to buy a new car? Here we have to use the auxiliary had first. So the question is, had I been feeling better since January? Now you know how to use the past perfect continuous.